Third attempt. In the description, you read everything, and for listening, turn on volume booster for what I have to tell you before I start with the brainwashing section. Today, they tried again. Two, let's say teenager, maybe about 20 years old. The ones from yesterday that I suspect to have informed the police or called the police or whatever, stopped the police to check me. Today they pass by, and one of the guys, who is always, you can say, rude or impolite, he said, "Fuck, fuck." I think he meant fuck you, you know, because he said this before. And I look at him, and then the other guy, he took this one here. He took this one here and show like this, but only do like this, yeah. I did not even see if you have a stone inside or something inside the market where I roam around to, you know, look after the cats every day or every night the same, you know. So that's why it's easy to calculate. The timing also is plus minus 1 hour, and always the same way normally. So they are very interested. I also think they are gay or something. You know, gay is not the real word, bisexual. All these, not only Muslim, also the other religious freaks, and not only, also those who are also in other religions like New Age or Scientism, believing in virus, these people are all corrupted. And when they have a corrupted mind, as said before, sexuality is a life force energy. Their sexuality, their life force energy, because of the fucked up mind, is corrupted. And then they turn into this. Everything that they do, also this bullying, this is bullying. Yeah? Now, it's interesting to see, of course, the psychological effect. In case of the Muslims, it's like this. I think I can use the opportunity to talk about it. Also in other religions, they have this no sex before marriage, strictly, with Sharia punishment, you know. And this is a problem for teenagers, especially when they have their ejaculation, at least for the male, that they have sexual desire and they see the girls, but they cannot connect because they are still too young for marriage. Before it was possible here with 15 to marry, but now you have to be 18. And so what do they do? And then they have boarding schools for girls only, for boys only, and also boarding places only for girls, only for boys. One house is for girls, you know, with all the entrances for room for rent, and one house is for the boys, like this. So separation. And, you know, I lived in a house where there were rooms for rent. But it was just a normal family house, make small rooms out of this. And then I saw this. And even my Polish friend, he said, "You know what I saw? The student goes to the other one who works and has money and went in his room, you know. What do you think they are doing here? What do you think they are doing?" Fucking, of course, you know. So they do this. They are all corrupted, and I saw this everywhere. I saw this in Thailand, Buddhism, everywhere. This, and this is also said that in the end time, they are all, you know, corrupted sexuality. Really sick. It's really disturbing. these people. That's why normally I have also the attitude is up to you what you do, but don't get busy with me. You know, really then I can lose it. And this is what I can see also. They try to trigger something. And today it was the first time that I reacted. Reaction is never a good thing, because you react, you know, you're not in action. I like to do my action and don't get busy with me, you know, if you don't have anything useful in mind. But you can't tell these idiots, yeah. I'm too interesting for these people, obviously, so they have to contact, and some they don't know how to contact properly. So it's already going on a longer time, since 1 year. And this is the first time when I reacted and went for it, you know. So they invited me by, okay, fuck, this is bullshit, you don't need to react. But also, you know, showing already, we will make the stone with you, we stone you. That's what they do, especially the Muslims. They stone you to death. Yeah? And this is quite dangerous. So in this case, I have already the opportunity to get this guy. But I look at the other guy. He's usually the one. And said, you want something? And then he stepped one step forward and he did like this. You want something? Like this, but not saying, only, you know? And then I put my back to the side and just went two steps only, and they run away laughing, you know? Still funny for them. And I missed the opportunity yesterday to tell the policeman, and please tell these guys to let this man in peace, stop the bullying. If they don't stop, we have somebody dying here. I'm serious about it. But yesterday I was thinking already, it's useless, because I know already since 2-3 years the police is a Malay police. They are racist, national, and they protect their people. The Malay first, and then also the Malaysians, that means the Chinese and the Indians, and whoever has a citizenship. And of course, the police is only there for the persons, so not for me. They cannot do a favor for me. And that's why the last time already I said this to the police. I said, make sure that these people stay away from me. And obviously they also talk to them, but to no avail. Yeah? So something might happen now every day, because they will still continue to come, but they run away. They keep a distance already, and they know that I'm now going for it. And if I get you, I was thinking, okay, you cannot do an eye strike. It would be too bad for only the words. But he show already, and they were also throwing before already. Fruit, old fruit, you know. But this is the replacement of the stone. You know, so their intent is already there. And so it is also a trap, because if I go for them, and I'm not really into fighting, I prefer to make a strike, and then of course this will go all around and I probably cannot walk outside anymore, you know what I mean? Because they are all connected. This is like a local mafia. These people all hold together. It's quite dangerous, but I have nothing to lose anymore with these idiots. And I'm also prepared to bring the police down, if this is necessary. If they think, we have to nab you now, you know what I mean? I will not accept this. I will make this clear before. Yeah, so we will see, yeah? So they are coming, they will come, for sure, but probably with the distance. If they come close enough, because so many times already, I can make a strike. But probably it's more the throat strike. This is the thing that you can also do with the police. This is actually the only efficient strike to go against the throat. Yeah? And you step into the man. You have to look down on the feet and you have to step in there and do like this, and he will fall over. Whatever happens is up to him. You know what I mean? This is probably the better option. No need to do fast, because you're already stepping into this man. Yeah? So it has the effect, but when you do it too fast, probably it will be devastating. Can be deadly. Yeah? Ice strike is actually the best, because it's only injury for about 1 week. Yeah? When you go really into the eye, finger wet, which is all terrible thing, I don't want to do this, yeah? But probably don't leave another choice, or I can just do this, you know, to the nose, over there, straightforward strike. This is only hurting, this is probably no injury. But then the game is on, I tell you, because they will not give up, you know, it's not just that you stop a bully. They are all into this, because actually what they want is me to stop walking around in the night time. The police cannot stop me, so they use others that are, you know, in the gangster scene. Yeah. So there are also people around, you know, last year killing somebody, this year out already. Still the bald head, you know, from the prison, out already, maybe got a job to do, you know. So, yeah, it's getting interesting, but I'm also ready. You know, I will not tolerate this shit anymore. If you come like this, you can get the answer. But I have to be smart also, you know. Don't react on all things. The only thing is, they will not stop. Yeah? If you think, do not react, only do your action, do not care about this, what they say is only words anyway. In the words is the intent, you can see what they are up to, and it really means something, what they want to do. Yeah, and today already showing what they want to do. So, when you don't react, this is also good, it's a good tactical move in the bully thing, because they have to come closer then. And they have to come closer and they will then maybe do an attack, a physical attack. And this is where you have to be ready. Yeah? This is already, I missed it already. They came already very close, also with the motorbike. You know, the machine up right in front of me. Attack with motorbike, you know? So, this is fun for them. Yeah, they think with this guy you can do this, he's crazy anyway, you know? But now they know that I'm capable of doing something, that's why they run away. And yeah, we will see. I keep you up to date, because now it's already too much time wasted. Let's start with the brainwashing section. There you can see normal, norm, all, or norm L, actually norm L first, and then also all, you know, with an, that's why apostrophe, because it's actually double L in this case, because it means all of the norm. This is normal. When you are normal, you stick to all the norms. They are all nonsense, you know. So, norm is normed. You're normed. Like a machine. Welcome to the machine. And then, because people write comments about normal, and then I write, are you normed? Programmed? Yes, you are. Everyone is programmed. Yeah? That's why they have to do this, because they are programmed. Be shit like this, you know. So, and then I wrote new norm. This is the new norm, as you know. And I and you instantly, it means new world order, even though this is now going in many steps. But then NWO, New World Order. And then I saw, oh, this is Own, and this is Now, and this is One. In German we say One. Yeah, so the New World Order, Own, they own you. Now, it is happening now. Yeah. Before we were only talking about New World Order coming, and actually it is already a long time. This is so many steps of the pyramid. And then now One, they won. Yeah, you can see this, how they manage the whole, you know, chicken race. And One sounds like One, the One, and the One is Neo. Yeah, Neo also meaning new. Oh, this is another thing actually. New could be also. Yeah, we have new already before, the new norm. Neo, and I see the On from Egypt god On as well. You have it in the One directly, the On, E, because the E is not pronounced, but you have it pronounced like with a W, and in Own as well, because the Own can be also read, especially the German way, with a long vowel Own without W. Yeah? In English it would be On, but when you read Own in German you can write it without W, so it is Own and you would read it as On. And that's the God, and the God owns you, is here now, has won, has the power, is the one I, and probably Neo as well. So, enough. I want to use the last 3 minutes for the national news. As life in Malaysia turns digital, due to COVID-19, elderly may be left behind. As life in Malaysia, Malaysia is a name, title, I said this yesterday to the policeman, dead. You know, there is no life in Malaysia. You see the twisted thing? As death in Malaysia turns digital, I would say like this. And digital, of course, is dig it all. Dig it all. Or dig it L. Or maybe the L with a dig. Or without a dig. Due to COVID-19, yeah, this is only because of COVID-19 we have to go now digital. Yeah, we knew this already before. Elderly may be left behind. I know elderly people, 70 years, they are on their phone, this is no problem, yeah? There's some elderly and they get the vaccine, they come to your home, you are laying already on the floor, ready to die, and they just give you this and die, you know? So there's actually nobody left behind, everybody is now able to use phone and so on, and use the apps. I would not think that anybody, even 80 years old, cannot use this. They know how to use it. There was time enough, 20 years. And yeah, because now they need all these things, you know, to enter places. It's already there. You have to, with the QR code, and you have to show your My Sejahtera, you know. My Evaporate Fora app, and you have to show that you got the two shots, or you have just one. They can accept also with one. It's up to the staff anyway. Yeah, so good. 20 minutes below, that's enough, and we'll see what happened next.